Good morning, students. In a minute, you'll be hearing from the candidates that are running for student council, explaining why you should vote for them and elect them to next year's SCO. As you watch these speeches, think about who you'd want working hard for you, representing your voice to the administration and making the hard decisions that come with the responsibilities of this job. Who will you trust with this task? High school students, you'll be able to vote today in the lunch line, if you go up by the dining hall, and again after school by the main office until 3:30. And at that point, we'll know who our next SCO will be for next year. So without further ado, let's get started.
Oh, hey there, I'm Sydney Rhodes, and I'm running for president unopposed. Since I'm running unopposed, here are three reasons why I'm gonna be a great president. Numero uno. Number one, I'm gonna mix sustainability initiatives with the SCO president role, and then we can save the planet.
Numero dos.
I learned from the best SCO president ever. I'm creative, and I have the initiative to get things done for you. One. Hey, but don't just take my word for it. Here's some opinions of some totally unbiased people that I definitely don't spend 2 hours with every afternoon.
So Malia, why do you think I'd be a good SCO president?
Because Sydney is smart, and she really cares about EMHS, and she's just a cool person to be around, so you should go vote for Sydney for president, even though she's uncontested, so like, you know.
Corinna, would I be a good president?
Yes.
Why?
Because you're awesome.
Oh, great. Thank you. Haley Mass, do you think I'd be a good president?
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because you're awesome.
Thank you. Do you think I'd be a good SCO president?
I don't know. Yes.
Okay, great. Avery, why would I be a good SCO president?
Well, because you're Sydney Rhodes.
Hannah, how do you feel about me being president next year?
It would be amazing. You're the best president.
This is Caroline. She's my personal secretary and assistant. How are you feeling about the election?
You know, I think there's a lot of good candidates out there, but I gotta go with Sydney. Sydney's the best president there is, so go vote for Sydney.
That's
guys.
What I like to hear.
That's what you like to hear.
Thank you for your time.
I'm Ben Hoyard, and I'm running for SCO Vice President. I decided to run for SCO because many students nominated me. I was surprised when I was nominated because I didn't ask anyone to. I began to wonder, do people really think I do a good job? And could I actually win? As I talked to my friends and family, I realized that the answers to those questions were yes. I could do a good job, and people would really vote for me. If you're not sure I would do a good job, here are some reasons to convince you. Number one, I'm a good listener. If you have any concerns or recommendations that you want the school to know, you can talk to me, and I will bring those recommendations to the rest of the SEO. Number two, I work well with people. I try to respect others and find compromises if we disagree. Number three, I'm responsible. I try to get my school assignments turned in on time, and I always wear a helmet while biking. Last, but certainly not least, I'm pretty cool.
I'm Luke Rogers, and you should vote for me for SCO Vice President.
If you vote for me, all of your wildest dreams will come true.
Hi, I'm Paige Hutchison, and I've been expecting you to vote me for SCO Secretary. Let me spell out why you should vote me for SCO Secretary. As part of SCO, I can bring new and creative ideas to the table. You should vote for me, SCO Secretary, because I'm responsible and get all my work done on time. As an athlete, I know how important teamwork and communication are to succeeding, and I can bring that to SCO. As part of SCO, I'll be loyal to the student body's wants and needs. I'll make decisions with you, not for you. Vote me, Paige Hutchison, as SCO Secretary. Bye!
And I'm running for SCO Secretary.
So now you may be wondering, what are my qualifications?
Well, for one, I was president of junior SCO in 8th grade and a class representative last year in SCO.
I'm also an avid Nitro type player, so you know I'd be able to take fast notes during all of the meetings.
Well, when life gives you lemons, vote Naomi Diener for SCO Secretary. Now it's time for a dance break.
Is that I won this year's Spirit Queen, so I'd bring fun and creative ideas to future Spirit Weeks. I also won the middle school spelling bee in 8th grade, and I went on to regionals where I misspelled the word pitch blend, so I can take passable enough notes at our meetings.
Our beloved teacher, Elwood Yoder, always said, build a bridge. And as SCO Secretary, I will be that bridge between the student body and SCO.
I'm Elwood Yoder, and I approve of this message.
Side effects may include severe cases of happiness, more fun class socials with snacks, altogether better school year, and better life. Voting for Naomi is not for everyone. Just kidding, it is for everyone. Vote Naomi Diener for secretary.
Oh, hi. Wait a minute. Who are you? Because I'm Anna Miller, a sophomore here at EMHS, and this year I'm running for the treasurer of SCO.
Oh, hi. In 8th grade, Rebecca Yutzi bestowed upon me the position of treasurer/secretary of the junior SEO. In this highly coveted, esteemed position, I helped plan several fun-filled events for the middle school. Ever since then, I've heard the voice of leadership beckon to me.
Anna, come here.
I want to make your events fun, 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 fun!
Additionally, I also got an A+ in Anna Haar's personal finance class, so that basically makes me qualified to handle our SCO budget. That's 88 cents!
Besides that, I'm also very responsible, and only once have I lost something of importance, and that was my driver's license. And because I did not want to wait 2 months to get an appointment at the DMV in Harrisonburg, I resourcefully decided to go all the way to Woodstock to get my license.
I am also a previous SCO Spirit Queen for my creative and out-of-the-box outfits. I would like to bring some of this creativity to our school.
What do you want?
I want to be your SEO treasurer because I'm creative, resourceful, responsible, and mediocre at math.
Thanks for joining me, partner. And make sure to vote Anna Miller for the treasurer of SEO.
Special friends.
SEO treasurer.
My fellow students, my name is Grady McLaughlin. I am a rising junior. I have been coming to EMHS since I was in the sixth grade. I'm running to be your next SEO treasurer. Now, during the COVID-19 pandemic, we as students were forced to go home, do online learning, and then in August of 2020, we came back to school. Things were looking to be at some type of normal. And now the pandemic has subsided even more. So we need to make the final push to get through this together. With the dawn of the next school year on the horizon, should you elect me as your next SCO treasurer, I will work with you, the students, and the council to get some sort of normalcy back at EMHS. And together, we will create a new and better school year.